Hey, what is up, you guys? It is currently 10 a.m. I'm laying in my bed. I'm feeling a little better from the last time I started vlogging. Well, when I started the video, like at 4 a.m. I fell asleep like at 5 in the morning, and then I woke up at 8. I was really, really sick when I woke up. My head was hurting, and I had a sore throat. And my nose was running. It would not stop. It's just running and running and running. But luckily my mom came to the rescue and gave me pills. Obviously I did not swallow them properly, so she had to mash them up and put them in a water so I was able to drink it. And right now I'm just laying in bed waiting for my mom. She went with my little brother to get me liquid medicine for my throat because it was hurting really bad. But I'm feeling a little better, and yeah, right now I'm about to get up and go brush my teeth and wait for my mom to come back, because we're gonna go to Tanger Outlets and buy some clothes for, because I need a shirt to wear today. We're going to my cousin's first communion party. And yeah, I'll see you guys when I'm there, or when I'm eating or doing something. I don't know. But I'll see you guys when I pick up my phone. Bye, guys. Love you. See you in the next shot. Hey, guys. I decided to get up because my mom will be back. Right now, I'm looking like a hot mess. I know. But I'm about to just brush my teeth and do my morning routine from there. That is how my morning routine is. Basically just wake up, brush my teeth, wash my face. Right now I'm just waiting for my mom. But yeah, I'll see you guys in my next shop. All right, hey guys, welcome back to my vlog. My hair is a mess right now because I just got out of the shower. But yeah, oh shit, I'm still a little drippy from today. My bangs are looking rough. But right now I'm just gonna do my hair and get ready for the day, and then I'll show you my outfit, and I'll see you guys at the party. just two braids, so I tied it back. And this is my outfit. It's like a burgundy tie up, kind of loose shirt. It's my black jeans and my white band. I mean, my red fire vans, checkered, whatever they're called, something like that. Sorry for the ticket. And yeah, this is my outfit for today. It's like really classy, nothing special. But yeah, I'll see you guys. Oh, the lighting changed. I'll see you guys when I'm on my way. Bye.
Hey guys, welcome back to the vlog. I've been here for like, what, 2 hours now? I came here like at 3.
So Nick came out to be at home for one right now.
I came here like at 3. I've been here for 2 hours. I'm bored as shit. Oh, sorry. Isn't it like...
Lord!
She's for your mom.
Isn't it bad to like...
Don't look on the
table. I'm explaining why I wasn't recording earlier.
I don't care.
Let me explain my...
If you're Melinda's... It, bro, don't look at this. If you're my Lena's, don't look at the crown. I'm not playing princess.
She's playing getting married. Okay, can I have my blood back?
No.
What do you mean?
I need thumbnail. Thumbnail.
Oh, I have to do it.
Thumbnail. Thumbnail.
Do I have to do an outfit check?
Thumbnail.
We went to IHOP after that. We went home and we opened all the presents, and then we left my dad and
drunk at the table.
Yeah, his whole face was in his food, and ooh, then God. We went to IHOP.
That
be
that.
I ain't even subscribed.
That's not your vlog.
Literally, I cannot talk.
I didn't get to vlog earlier because when I got here, I felt weird trying to vlog. I didn't vlog earlier because when I got here, I felt weird trying to vlog. But yeah, we're just here. We're with my cousins. We're just chilling.
I can't
time. I don't think we did. We were like really young when that happened.
Oi, hold up, wait for me.
Sissy pool. She opened her present.
Yeah. Where's Ricky?
Hey, Ricky went to the store with Brandon.
Oh, we stole that from Letty, so I think she wants it.
We got in the teen
aisle.
He's
stretchy.
I thought you were showing your towels.
Laura, you're
close.
You
should have told me
about his booty hole stain.
Stop smelling his booty hole. Dude.
Smell it.
No, that was from 2016.
Oh, Gucci. No te limpies de con la que. A ver, dame esto, por. This is like.
So guys, today I don't want to spill anybody's
soda. Today on another day of MPT vlog. So what is up?
MPT vlog. What?
Boy, if you don't.
So today we are going to
you guys always get
say hi to my YouTube channel.
Hi.
I do not subscribe to you.
You need to subscribe to me or you cannot be in my vlog. Please get out.
Is that real?
So basically,
I'm older than
we're
you.
We're not doing nothing. I'm just.
Did you get married?
Vlogging for no reason.
Why is she? Hi guys. Vlogging?
Yeah. She got baptized. She got baptized at Los Santos. Subscribe to the YouTube channel because if you're watching this and you're not subscribed,
bye. I have a face, dude.
Bro, you actually posted that? Yes, I told you I post all my videos.
My mom's wedding picture in the back.
She said,
unsubscribe.
Oh, make sure you
subscribe to my channel.
Yeah, look at Wimbo's lap.
Yeah, that was in Mexico. My YouTube
channel. See?
Go subscribe. It's Lena's World. I don't post daily, but I post on funny bits.
I look white.
Let's go in the sala. Who put that there? I blame the person who put it there because it was not my fault. It's not raining no more.
Let's go outside then.
No. It's too damn hot.
It's not raining. You can turn on the light for a good view.
All I need is the lips that go like.
Y'all guys want to see how Flora's eyebrows look like?
They look like worms. Look like, I don't know. You love me. Are you writing? I remember when that song used to be popular.
I know, right?
Are you riding? Say you never ever leave from beside
me. Coffee channel.
Anyways.
No, she is. No, she's just sitting. Yes, Valerie.
No, I think I'm gonna go do TikToks. I'm gonna put that in my vlog. Cause I'm bored, I say. Bye, yo. Wait, let's go outside. Let's see if it's still raining. Go, 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 go.
Running, I'm running, I'm running. Running, I'm running, I'm running. Running, I'm running, I'm running.
She's very short.
Y'all wanna guess my height?
Yeah.
My height is
4'5".
4'11".
I was close.
She don't even, she's my own cousin, don't even know my height.
You know my height? Exactly.
Yes, I know your height.
Why is it so
itchy? 5'2"?
It's not my 5'2". Anyways.
5'3"?
Anyways.
Is my little
kid? I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. You like to
move it.
I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. You like to
move it.
I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. You like to
move it.
I like to.
I will do TikTok. Bye.
Down south, hood baby. Hood baby, make all the girls go crazy, go stupid. Look up, down to the side, why got me feeling a little lazy, little lazy, little shuffle.
I give out daps and them hoes with no ones for me, cause that type of shit don't faze a player. This type of shit is what make a hater. Hey, when you got it out of the mud, yeah.
Hey guys, we're in Florida. She's in Chick-fil-A. I'm about to eat some hot fries because I just got finished eating some Chick-fil-A fries. I got finished eating Chick-fil-A fries and I'm about to eat hot fries. What a coincidence.
You put it upside down.
It's okay.
You know to get on your YouTuber's nerves, just open it that way.
Her last time eating Chick-fil-A.
Bro, don't you want my long time.
Me as fuck. Oh yeah, but I think I'm gonna end this vlog here. I'm just gonna chill.
You vlog for like 20 minutes. Just 19 minutes of content. No, just 8 minutes.
No, I vlogged earlier in the morning. I vlogged my morning routine and shit like that. But I think I'm gonna end this vlog right here. I will probably like say goodbye and all that stuff like at night when I go home. But for now, I'm just gonna chill with my fam, you know.
So,
and I'll see y'all in my next YouTube video. Bye, I love y'all.